All right. So just put your fingers and kind of dig at the edge of the window and bend this up. It's more stronger than you think it is. And then that gives you plenty of clearance to slip the clip on.